I think it's super important that we can use machine learning to challenge assumptions and to kind of show us new perspectives.
You're here, hopefully, to demystify a lot of those conversations that we have around machine learning and to give us some insight into actually what machine learning can do and kind of it can bring to the creative process.
Yeah, I think right now we're at this stage where machine learning has gotten a bad rap in kind of the creative process. Everybody's afraid that's going to take over their jobs and eat their lunch. But in fact, if we kind of take a step back, it's a new challenge that is presented to creativity and something that we need to learn to embrace.
Can you explain kind of then why it fundamentally can't replace people in the creative process?
A lot of times there's a misconception that the machines will have all of the answers, that ML will kind of provide the solution. Really, the way it should be viewed is as a way to reveal new perspectives or to challenge long-held assumptions of things that we thought would constantly work, especially in advertising.
So what are the implications now for creative agencies?
I think the opportunity for machine learning will really come from kind of finding the sweet spot. We come from a TV-driven world where we had a ton of media waste and no real way to measure it. And now we're kind of on the opposite end of the spectrum where we can sometimes create thousands of versions of an ad, sometimes at the click of a button. But if you only have 20 to 30 of those thousands of ads that are actually working for you, is it worth that production cost? So we think that machine learning can maybe find that sweet spot in between the two, really maximizing your return on ad spend.